What are the spherical reflectors? Let us consider an example of a bulb and a ball. When a bulb glows, the light is scattered in all directions. If you place a ball near the bulb, it will reflect back the light coming out of a bulb. This is exactly how a spherical reflector works. Thus, we can say that the spherical reflectors converge the incoming plane wave traveling along the axis towards the focus. Now we'll discuss spherical reflectors in detail. The spherical reflector converges the incoming plane wave traveling along the axis towards the focus. If any light source is placed in the center of the spherical reflector, all of the rays will be converged. These type of reflectors have a wider scanning angle than the paraboloid because of symmetry. Some points will now be elaborated in terms of design aspects. A simple spherical reflector does not produce an equiphase radiation pattern, and the pattern is generally poor. It also contains certain kinds of abbreviations that can be compensated by correcting lenses. Thus, a spherical reflector is best when approximated a sphere by a stepped paraboloid. The related terms are